fermentation shenanigans. Look how live and bubbly this thing is. And I got a ton of it. Plan to make probably just a couple of loaves from this. But yes, oh my goodness, and it smells so good, like you can just eat it right now. Why is this, oh, never mind. But anyway, just showing you my sourdough shenanigans. And don't forget, spring is on its way. All right, talk to you later. Bye-bye for now.